In this video, we will show you how to delete our project on Google Cloud Platform. Select your project in the drop-down list and copy the project ID. After you copy the project ID, please click three dot button on the right side and choose project settings. After that, you can click shut down on your project. Paste the project ID in here and click shut down. Be careful, if you shut down your project, all will be deleted. That's all, tutorial how to delete project on our Google Cloud Platform.